What up, guys? We're here at the college, Mount San Jacinto campus here in Hemet and San Jacinto. That's a lot. Anyways, we're here filming a project. It's called
Peels. You like to start with saying yo or what's up?
I like saying yo. Okay, so the thing is that my thing is upside down, so I'm not really getting good framing. There we go. That's my brother Albert. He's gonna be my first AC. We're here with the C100, and we have today a brand new aperture monitor that we're gonna be setting up for the director today. And so far so good. Temperatures are about 100 and there are no clouds. As you can see, it's fucking dry as shit and hot as balls. So with any luck, we'll get done by 8 o'clock tonight. Right now it's currently 1:44, so yeah. What's up, guys? Okay, so what I'm doing here is I'm fixing up the monitor. We just changed the angle and we just changed the scene here. But yeah, it's really hot. It's like about 90, like I said, like three times already, and the C100 is about to burn up, so I had to kick the fan on high. Hopefully that'll keep it going. But yeah, so far so good.
What's body gotta do?
What?
So we were shooting the scene in the back, in the parking lot, and then the fire alarm at the school just went off, so we took a break, but it seems like the situation's been taken care of, so back to work.
What's body gotta do to get a drink of soda pop around here?
like my faces are weird. Are they weird?
Everybody makes weird faces.
No, but I feel like mine are especially weird.
You know who's
like,
weird?
Some are weird and like some are like good weird, you know? I don't think mine are good weird.
No, Edgar's faces are weird.
Edgar.
It's all like.
Where's the cat?
I lost the cat,
dude. Alright, so we're further now deep into the territories of Hemet, and we're actually right by where my friend Luis lives. He lives somewhere down there, a couple blocks, but we're at this house and we're gonna shoot the last couple of scenes of the short peels in here. Right now, we're just unloading the equipment, which will be the tripod, the director screen, and the camera.
What's Spotty gotta do?
What?
Hey guys, thanks for watching. I like uploading about the life here in Southern California and behind the scenes on some of the things that I've worked on. So if you enjoyed this video, please support me by hitting the like button and by subscribing to my channel. I'll see you guys in the next one. Thanks.